गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास. ऑलरेडी येस्टरडे वी लर्न अबाउट द रोमन न्यूमरल्स, रूल ऑफ द रोमन न्यूमरल्स. टुडे वी लर्न हाउ विल राइट द रोमन न्यूमरल. ओके, येस्टरडे वी सी द रोमन न्यूमरल्स एंड हिंदू अरबिक नंबर. रोमन न्यूमरल्स आई, दिस इज द अल्फाबेट आई इक्वल टू वन, V equal to 5, X equal to 10, L equal to 50, C equal to 100, D equal to 500, M equal to 1000. You remember, already you know, na? Because of your, in your classroom, in front of your classroom, I, V, X, this type of now alphabet already written in front of your classroom. Yes? Now you learn. LCDM. You remember this number this way, LCD. Yes, LCD means L means 50, C means 100, D means 500. LCD. All of you know na LCD TV. This way you remember this way, LCD. And M is another number, 1000. Okay. Now, again I write 1 equal to I. 2 equal to 2I. 2 equal to I. 3 equal to 3i, 4 equal to, but not, we cannot write a more than thrice i. Therefore, when we get the 4, then what will we do the what? 5 minus 1, 5 is what? V. Therefore, smallest number always I is in front of greatest number. 5 means V and 1 means I. The smallest number always in front of the greatest number. Now 6. Already we learned 5 equal to V. Now 6. Similarly, 5 plus 1. 5 means V. 5 plus 1. 1 means I. I is this one. 7. 7. 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 means? This is 5 plus 2. 5 is V. 2 means this. Similarly, 5 plus 3, V, 3i. But again, when we get a 9, it is not possible to write the V in 4i. Because we write the maximum thrice. Therefore, what we do the what? 10 minus 1. Now, ix. 10x means 10. 10 minus 1, therefore ix. I, 1 is right in front of x. Again, you see the 11 equal to xi. You see the difference of 9 and 11. 9 is ix, 11 is xi. That means when we minus, then I is in front of x. When plus, then we write x after the I after the x. Yes? Understand? Now you see, now 20. 20 means 10 plus 10. 10 plus 10 means 10 plus 10. Therefore, 2 10. 10 means x, 10. 10, 10, 20. Again, 30. 30 10, 10, 10. 10, 20, 30. That means 3 x's, therefore means 30. Now when we get the 40, we cannot write the 4 x here. Therefore, what we'll do? We do the 50 minus 10. This 10 for I write in front of 50 means L and L X L. X is right in front of L. When I write the 60, then we write the L X. Then 50 plus 10, that means L X. 50 minus 10, then we write X L. When we write the similarly, when I write the 4, 5 minus 1, I write I V, 6 equal to V I. When we plus, then a smaller number, right? After the greatest number. When we minus, then a smaller number, right? In front of the greatest number. Okay. Now 70. L means 50. XX 60, 70. 80 L, 50, 60, 70, 80. Now 90 is what? 90 is 100 minus 10. 10 is a right in front of. 10 means X. And 100 means C, therefore XC and X, 100 means 6. Now you see 200, CC, 100 plus 100, therefore 100 plus 100, therefore 2c here. Similarly, 300 to 300 plus 100 plus 100, therefore c. Now 500 we get 500 minus 100. 100 we write in front of the 500 means d, therefore 400 equal to cd. Now 600 dc, because 500 plus 100. When we plus 100, then we write the after the greatest number. When we minus, then before the greatest number. 700, similarly dcc. 800 dcc, 3c, d means 500, 600, 700, 800. Now 900 we get 1000 minus 100. 100 means c, 1000 means m, therefore cm. 1000 equal to m. Okay, now as an example, suppose we write the 566. 500 is 500, we expand this 500, therefore 500. 66, therefore 60, again plus 6. Now 500 means what? 500 means d, therefore I write here d. 60 means what? 60 means lx, therefore I write here lx. 6 means vi, therefore I write here vi. Okay, therefore 566 equal to dlx vi. Okay, now again I take another example. 283, expanding 200 plus 80 plus 3. 200 means what? cc. 80 means what? lxxx. Again I write, therefore 200 cc lxxx, and 3 means 3i, therefore 283 equal to cc lxxx 3i. Understand? Okay.